Avon Launch. Setting up the two cones this time.